Okay, first full boot of Fedora 22. A little bit different. And of course you still have GNOME Classic, GNOME on Wayland, XFCE.